no more mighty beard, but now it's
it's a beard I can take home now.
It's a beard you can take home to mother.
Exactly.
As opposed to that wild redhead that you just met over the weekend.
Yeah. It really seems like a good idea at the time.
It always seems like a good idea at the time. Those are the most famous last words. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
No good story, no bad story ever comes after those words, right?
Yeah, you notice the good stories always start with, so I was drinking.
Yes, yeah. So Gale Force, on Brax's holdout, Gale Force went Vala, Tassadar, Oreo, Zarya, and Zagara.
Wow.
Yes.
Is that a solo tank Zarya?
Yep,
tank. Quotey fingers.
Right. Quotey fingers solo tank.
All right. Wow.
And they did this really weird thing when they started this game too, where the lane on Braxis where they had the four people going, they were all jumbling in and out of the main minion wave, the first minion wave that spawns, so that they could delay it. So that they could delay XP for the other team. For some reason. I'm still trying to figure it out. Yeah.
Run that bomb by me again?
So, okay. You're starting the game. Your minion wave spawns. You're going in. Usually, you get to the lane before your minion wave gets to the lane, right?
Right.
Well, in Braxis, where it's usually a 1-4 split, the lane that had a 4 split, Gale Force's team were weaving their characters in and out of the minion wave
to delay the
minion wave getting there before they did.
Now,
so
I've seen them do that on other maps, like Tomb. They'll do it so it's easier to collect the gems because the enemy's minions are pushed forward more. I've seen it used on Tomb. So, like, if you stall out your minions, then by the time your minions get to the middle, the enemy minions will be further forward, so it's easier to collect the gems more safely.
Right.
So I've seen it done on Tomb, and I've seen it done on Dragonshire. But usually in the pros, they both do it, and so nothing happens. Like,
yeah, I'm not exactly sure. I'm still trying to figure out exactly why they decided to do that. Maybe just because it looks cool.
Maybe. I mean, it probably did look cool. Look at how cool we can dance with these minions. You edited the title, didn't you? You beat me to it.
Yes, I did.
You sneaky bugger, you.
Gotta be on point. Gotta make sure it's up there. You can't wait. This is a Bronze Age.
No, it is not. Not anymore. Until next week, when we do the pride and joy, the replay that I've waited for, our Bronze 5 800 MMR replay, which I am excited and
man,
terrified.
we're gonna have to figure out a way
and terrified for.
To do that live, because I can't watch that with the delay. I need to see that.
I don't know how we would do it.
I know, me neither.
I mean, I don't think there's another way to do it. It was okay last week. I think it was fine. It just took a little longer than normal because we would get to points where I'd want to talk about something and I'd have to wait 15 seconds
for
you to catch up.
For me, just talking for 15 seconds before I get to exactly what you were talking about.
Well, it'd be funny. You hear me crack up or shake my head about something and then I would hear you get to it just a few seconds.
I feel like there's some way to share your screen over...
You can do screen share on site, but it's going to be delayed too. Maybe not quite as much.
It would be like just a couple seconds opposed to...
And the video quality is not great either.
I bet.
We can maybe experiment with it ahead of time. Hey, Coda Tyus. Yeah, probably against bots. What's up, buddy? So, all right. Mr. MMR here is going to be a banner.
To the rescue. Oh, God.
Well, I'm...
There we go. There's some lockdown.
There you go. You and I are of the opinion that Varian is good, but not first pick, first ban. But she's getting first pick, first ban a lot, dude.
Yeah, I mean, I was thinking about banning him, honestly.
It's fine by me. I don't think he's quite there, but to be honest, other than Samuro, no one to me really stands out.
It's twofold in that you get rid of somebody that you and I would think is hard to counter,
right?
But is not necessarily that hard to counter in the long run.
Well,
and then it also stops it from getting to somebody that on your team that you don't necessarily
right. The only person I want to see on it is me.
Exactly.
Yeah. And I will say, though, if a good player on the other team with the Twin Blades build, it can be pretty tough. It's like having a team that doesn't know how to deal with an Illidan. Speaking of...
Is our comp going to be EDC Uther? Or is our duo, rather?
We could do ETC... Well, or Johanna Uther.
Oh, okay.
But Uther would be great with a Kerrigan.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Well, if you catch me on, you're in Silver 2, I'd play Hero League with you, but I'm hoping in about 2 days I won't be able to, so.
Ouch. So we got first pick to Haka.
Okay. Well, there's that. Am I Uthering?
I can still Uther.
I can Lili.
Right. There's always that.
I kind of think the Lili might be a little better.
Flash this.
That's a lot of melee.
I can flash this. I can flash this.
Well, I don't like the Tychus because they're going to have a single tank.
He still gets value versus squishies.
Yeah, he
that's
does.
What makes him, that's what makes him broken, is he that does. He still chews down squishies like it's nobody's business. And his Q is really good against Illidan's evasion.
That's true. Especially if Dehaka gets a tongue on him.
Should probably get rid of Tassadar, huh? Or Malph if we're not going to take him. Oh, I'm banning Malph. I don't want to get caught
fine.
Down.
Malph's good ban too. Oh, you're banning. I don't know why I told them. You know I don't play Brightwing. They might ban Brightwing here anyway because of the Illidan.
Yeah, which is fine with us for right now.
If they do ban Lili on the off chance, then I'll go Triple Stun Uther. Or maybe Divine Shield Uther. Oh, that was a silly ban.
Okay.
Yeah, man, finding a good duo partner is really big for Hero League. Somebody that you have confidence in that you play with regularly. I used to play a ton of solo Hero League. Actually, the majority of my Hero League has been solo, but Mitchell and I have been playing a lot together lately. It's nice. I'm going Lili, by the way, so whatever you want
to do. Yeah, I feel like it's hard to give up the global.
I agree.
But Tychus. I'm sorry, Tychus, not today. I didn't believe I could get him this far down, but whatever.
Well, I mean, there's a nice beefy front line to hide behind.
Yeah,
yeah, we
nice.
Have. We have. If Illidan goes in too deep, you can gust them away for some isolation. The light abandons no man. Well, that's a problem.
Diablo? ETC.
Oh.
There we go. There's the problem.
Now you need to make sure you stay nice and safe and be ready to gust away teammates for the follow-up.
See, Uther, Tychus would have been really good against both of those people.
Yes, he would have. Andrew Tychus is really good right now. I think you should just play him when you can.
I mean, yeah. I'm kind of hoping he can carry me to, like,
You're gonna pull the old Kyle Ferguson and play him until they don't let you?
I mean, if you find what's working for you.
Hey, man, that's where I am with ETC right now.
It's hard to let something like that go. Once I've figured it out, too, once, like, I know that you and I are really good at a lockdown... chew him up combo,
because
that's all you need with Tychus. You just need Tychus to get use out of his D after he gets into the rhythm, and it's just you can just melt people.
Look,
it's ridiculous.
You were the Mr. MMR with all these plats in here.
I know.
Does it make you feel good?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's right. We're the scrubs, but
but I'm MMR, still banning.
But my EPN is way bigger than your EPN.
Oh yeah, I'm still the banner. Just take note, guys, okay? Plus, dude, okay, the W build for Falstead chews up Illidan.
Yeah, it really does. It really does. I think we're in the minority on the W build for Falstad, dude. We're the only ones on it.
I think for competitive, for whatever reason.
I understand that.
But like, yeah, it makes more sense to get all of the damage out all at once.
You know, I was watching Kyle streaming right now too. I was watching his before we got on here, and he had Falstad, and he didn't take Wingman either. And I was like, Kyle, why? It's so awesome.
But I watched him play Falstad on Dragonshire one time, yeah. And he didn't take Epic Mount. At least I think it was Dragonshire. I mean, I take Epic Mount regardless of the map I'm on, but still.
I almost always take Epic Mount regardless. Okay, let's see. I really only want one person to blind. That's Illidan. So normally I take more targets. This time I'm going to increase the duration. And
definitely going for that W build.
I need a cleanse. 10 seconds. So it's going to be increase the damage, increase the duration, cleanse. And then, of course, cups. And then Shrink Ray for Illidan. Then maybe Shake It Off, maybe Serpent Sidekick. Followed by probably Kung Fu Hustle.
Is Shake It Off the one that increases the movement speed? Oh my god, it's so good.
Yes, it is.
I was messing around with that one the other day.
It's really, really good. Whoa, we have a lot going on here.
Oh, good for that ETC. Good feels.
But look at how well I press Q repeatedly, dude.
Like a pro. Nobody else can do it that well. Mixing the E in there sometimes.
Just occasionally, just when Illidan is out here. Oh, that's a problem.
I'm just trying to clear.
Get out, dude.
I'm just trying to clear a wave, man.
Get out.
Just trying to clear a wave. Get some stacks. Yeah, you're darn right, it's your bad. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
Hey, a flower. You got a lot of company down here, dude.
Yeah, we do. Well, we're good now. I put lots of pressure on Zach. They're super low. Or they were.
Nobody on mid from either team.
Oh, I'm out of mana. I need a tap.
We need it. Let me press Q like a pro, dude. I'm such a pro Q presser.
Alright, she got out. Whoop. We're not missing both of them, are we? We got top.
I kind
of
want to soak mid, but I don't want to leave you guys.
Yeah, I know what you mean. We need to soak, honestly.
Yeah, but we also, I kept Kerrigan alive there, too. Okay, I think Zag's coming with me, so perfect.
That's good. I think Uther's coming up, so be careful.
Yep, 2 mid. Boop.
We're gonna get bottom.
Okay, can I pull back or should I stall?
Yeah, you got it.
Okay, I gotta go back after this, because I might die here. I'm just waiting for this wave to die.
Hey, we got both.
We did, but I had to abandon mid here, unfortunately. Dahaka is... Nice.
Got him.
Nice.
I'm just gonna go back really quick. I'm just gonna get some mana. I'm gonna get this.
Zagra is killing this mid lane, dude.
Okay. Oh, we have nobody in mid again.
We're a little bit behind in the soak too. It's mainly because of the wall.
Hey,
it turns out, by the way, Lili Rex Illidan, if you wanted to know.
Oh yeah.
He's getting destroyed up here.
Right, I'm going top. Oh, we got
no,
top.
No, go mid, go mid, go mid. Oh no!
Should not have listened to you.
I got it.
Oh my god, yes. Kill that Illidan.
Actually, I'm gonna go top where the lanes are most pushed now.
Kill that Illidan!
I did.
Yeah, there you go. Doesn't matter what you do, just kill the Illidan.
Right into the fort range. Zag's almost dead too.
I'm taking her out, I'm taking her out.
I'm going top with the waves, so pushed out here. What is going on here? This is a lot of deaths this game, dude.
5 and 5? 10 deaths already?
That's a lot. Crazy.
Kill him. Kill him.
No, the blinds! The blinds! Well, I didn't get much push out of that thing, but I think we picked up a little bit of XP on it, and Kerrigan's pushing the bottom line nicely.
We were behind, and now we're ahead, yeah, so that's all I really care about. Alright, taking off.
And so far, I will say this Illidan hasn't seemed to know how to deal with the Lili. Because both times I've been in lane with him, I've been putting work on it. I'm gonna collapse mid.
I got lane to clear down here.
Okay. We got our two aggressive players mid here.
I got Zagra down here. Kinda no way to deal with her. Oh, there we go. We got her. The Haka came down with the rescue. There we go. I got this camp right here. Killing spree. We should take this mercenary camp. Okay, we're gonna be able to take bottom here.
Yep. I don't think I'll be able to take top, but I'm not gonna let Lili's not gonna be able to do much for this either. Li Ming, I'm Lili. By Li Ming, Lili, I. Yeah, dude, I can't believe I got that dragon. I literally just walked in behind him while they were.
Yeah, that
pushing.
Was kind of amazing. They're giving a push down here.
I'm gonna go mid again because I'm trying to stalk Illidan as much as I can. Yeah, they're coming down. They're rotating down to you. Heads up.
Okay. Got it. I'm okay. I'm good. Beautiful. Kept them off. I did a double. Gus, there. Keep them off of me. Kept them off the point.
Yep.
Get the chance to watch that in the replay. It's beautiful.
Duly noted. Watch for the mosh pit.
Yeah, human mushroom. Divine mush, okay.
Well, that did not go well.
No, we don't have.
What's because the healers in here?
We need our Tanis or Tahaka to get into DK. Really need your heals.
Yeah,
killer.
Yeah, we really need someone else in there. I mean, still, we're up a level, it's not terrible, but if I'm up with cups in the middle of all that, dude, He's probably at the camp, the bruiser camp.
He's in mid.
Let's go get him. Nice. Oh, nice! Forced out the meta, dude.
He got no value out of that whatsoever.
Well, he didn't die. That was his value. It's like the shrink ray initiation.
That was great.
Oh, hey. Hey, what up? Oh, that was not a good maelstrom, though. That was actually a pretty good divine mosh. You don't see that pulled off too much.
Not in our leagues.
No, dude. Soon the shrine shall awaken here. Oh, look at that Uther. Was forward. Okay, fair enough.
I didn't even want it to be a thing, honestly.
Nope.
So much better than all of this nonsense. Well, yeah. Yeah, saw that. Okay, let me out, please. He got him. He's dead.
I got the cleanse, dude.
I need to go back. On who? Who was
on
it?
On one of the people in the mosh pit. Right when Cubs ended.
Still got an Illidan up top.
Yep.
Well, let's see what I can do.
Get up here, guys. Get up here. Come on.
I'm flying into the point. Oh, you're all the way up there.
That was close. Who's up there, Illidan? Let's go.
Yeah. Get up there. I just couldn't 1v1
him. Look who I found. Come on.
And I want to work up the decks.
They got bottom already. Oh, careful, dude. Oh, I did not mean to press that. That was a completely accidental press.
Oh, shit. Back up.
Watch for that mosh pit here.
Yay, I got bot.
Oh, out of mana! Oh, out of mana, blinds! Kill our blinds!
So excitable. Get mid. I guess it doesn't really matter, they're all dead. We're good. Don't worry, guys.
Okay, well, I guess I'll get it. Okay, the Hawk has got it.
Please, let the Haka take it.
It's not often you can wait that long to take the DK, you know?
Yeah, I don't think that's... this is...
By far very, the longest I've ever had a team sit on it before. Yeah, that R, I meant to press E and I clicked on the R. That was a completely 100% accidental cuffs.
I'm here.
I'm just waiting for Kerrigan time to throw it on.
He's going down, that's fine.
And he doesn't have much life left on him anyway, so.
They can see us here. We have no way of clearing creep.
No. Oh, I really don't like this, how this is. Cups, dude, it's so underrated, I'm telling you. It's so underrated.
Untouchable.
Oh, what's going on down here? Oh, no, Dahaka. No, Dahaka, why?
Oh, he broke out.
No, he didn't.
No, he died. Oh, God, this is bad. This
nope,
is bad.
I had a cleanse for you. I was waiting.
It's okay, cool. I got this.
What's your stack up to?
I'm 40% now, so I'm gonna be doing it good.
Oh, this is dangerous.
No.
Yeah, I agree.
He's gonna get caught out right now.
Let me see if I can get down there and save him.
He's good.
Just wanted to make sure I put the pre-cleanse on him in case ETC slid in there.
No, I mean, it's a good thing he went down there. He should have gone down there. He got out okay.
The shrines are gathering power.
At this point, I always forget Artanis is pretty tanky.
Yeah, but I mean, 1-on-5, he's not gonna last.
We're like two waves away from 10, or from 20.
20, yeah.
Or this little thing right here. Yeah! What does that do?
Dragon
awaits heroes. Apex Predator reduces the cooldown by 25% and the cast time by 0.5 seconds. So let him, what, let him go before I go?
It's a keep, guys, it's a keep. We're trading a keep for a fort.
I'm coming in. Coming in behind him.
Great.
That's why we take the W.
Oh, Gust, thank you!
Somebody take mid! Why isn't anybody taking mid?
The Hawk is going right now, but they're gonna get bottom. They got bottom. Come on, get down here. Let's kill them all. Kill them all!
Good night, guys!
Follow Artanis. Kerrigan a little late to the party, but better late than never.
She's lucky she can be late to the party.
Can you fly mid?
Yeah, I got it.
I hate dying as Lili, dude. Lili's invincible. Bottom, move that boy. Top. Look at the boys push with you top.
Oh, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Actually, a pretty good push with your mid, too. You have 30 seconds. You should be able to just go straight in. I will be up right as they're getting up by the time I get down there, you know? Yeah, just ignore the Illidan, dude. Go rock that gatekeep. On the floor. They're up in 10 seconds.
I just wanted to help. We're good.
They're all up now.
We're fine. GG.
Nice, dude.
This is it.
Yeah.
One more.
Is this your promo now?
I'm on my promo.
Nice.
For this game. Oh, look at that.
Oh, well played, sir. Well played.
I'd love to see it. Best in game siege damage. That was probably because of the DK right at the end there.
Nice. I'll take it.
You ended up with an okay team after all.
I think Lili, by the way, over my whole HOTS career, is still my highest win rate hero.
That's kind of crazy.
I've got her almost 60%, I'm pretty sure. Great job. You killed 3 heroes during the match, while most lilies killed 1.7. I mean, look, compare the Uther to the Lily numbers, dude. It's just...
Oh, I just backed out.
Yeah, it's...
But no, I'm sure Lily's is more.
Well, that's a good start. A good start.
Yeah, that's okay, right?
This is it! Dude, if you get plat 5 before me, I can... You can pull the Darth Vader. The last time we met, I was but an apprentice. But now I am the master.
Now I am the master. Oh, no, I didn't see what happened. Let's check Twitter.
Oh, check the old Twitter sphere. Oh, did you get my tweet about the Lords of the Lane?
Yes, I did. I didn't see many people register.
Not
but,
yet. They'll do it at the last minute. But does that day work for you? Like, I think it's December 4th. I think it's a Saturday.
December 4th. Yeah, I'm sure it works for me. Okay. If it's a Saturday, then I'm sure it's fine. It's a Sunday. But still, that's fine. Gale Force took it 2-0. Of course they did.
Yeah. Still, I still want to watch it, though. You know, but even still, like, Chu came pretty... For the fact that he just cobbles together these teams and they, like, don't really
play,
that's really impressive. I mean,
he made it that far in the first place, right?
Right. Right. So who is it now? It's going to be Gale Force against... Is it Dumpster Tier?
I don't know. Let's check out the bracket.
Because I know the Niventic is the other half of the bracket, so Niventic and Gale Force can't play each other. Because they don't have a championship game, just the top two teams just qualify, you know?
Gust or Bust.
They're a solid team.
Faced Vox Nihili. Vox Nihili won 2-0.
So now Vox is going to play Gale Force?
Yeah, tomorrow, I guess.
That'll be a good one. That'll be a good one. Vox is solid.
Dumpster Tier Superstars lost to a...
Lost to a team
called No Tomorrow?
Yeah, there's a really good write-up on Reddit. It talks about all eight teams, who their players are, where they came from. If you should find it, it's a really, really cool read. Each team is like, you know, 5 or 6 sentences, and it really kind of... So you know what you're looking at.
Oh, here we go. First picking. I'm banning that, unless...
This Unholy wants it, but he's not showing.
Cool. Works for me. I'm going to be right back, and I'm going to show Illidan.
Strength.
Oh, well, I kind of don't want to Illidan into the Brightwing.
Well, we need to dedicate a jungler. You could always Sonya if you wanted to, I suppose.
It's the same problem. Anybody say anything?
No, nobody said a word.
Of course not. Yeah, fine, whatever. I'm doing it.
This is going to be a stage dive ETC game, I think. These bottom two guys have to be like, wait a minute, are we fourth and fifth and we get to pick ranged DPS character? I don't have to fill? Oh my god. Got a ban, Mitchell.
Oh god, what's my ban?
Varian.
Varian. Oh, I should have banned Mirrodin.
Whatevs. I mean, he can make your life hard too, dude, with that Colossus Smash. Oh, they're so squishy.
Well, this is going to be kind of nice.
Oh, dude, if I were fifth pick, I would be Novaing all over their faces right now. There would be so much Novaing.
Yeah, I would love Azul here. Unfortunately, you can't do it, can you, bro?
We kind of need a solo lane. Okay, I guess.
Well, Dan would have been really nice here.
Yeah, I'm never really a fan of Nezebo. Especially when Anson plays him. He seems to zombie wall me more than the other team.
Yep.
The crusade calls. Interesting. They have a ton of damage and have a ton of squish.
Yeah.
I mean, but other than JoJo, I can isolate out any of them.
As long as Li Ming can get her skill shots in.
Mm-hmm. Well, we have two placement heroes in here.
Interesting.
Interesting. Is right.
Sent us down. Now we got a...
Now we went from all plats where we were the scrubs to like...
Now we're the big dogs. Dude, I got to a group today that was all silvers and bronzes. And it was just quick match. I just wanted to play a quick match with somebody and get a like just some XP for Tychus and... We couldn't find a game because my MMR was dragging them up too high.
Oh, so you like partied with just some random people?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you feel like a god among men?
No, because we didn't actually play. I literally had to leave the.
Oh, really?
The party because we just couldn't find a game. I left the party. They got another person in there, and within like I want to say maybe up 2 minutes, yeah. they were in another game. So yeah, I was definitely holding them back.
Yeah, Zera's the man. I would have Zeratul all over these guys, too. Oh, man, I wish I was fifth pick this game, dude. Oh. Yeah, let him solo bot, dude.
We sure we want to do it?
Report him?
He's a botter. Who's a botter?
Oh.
What a bad joke. Body blocks for days.
Oh, we still might.
You know what does stop you? Bodies.
JoJo got wrecked.
Dude.
Naz, what's going on? Bottom? What happened? Did Naz not go bottom? What's going on?
He's going now.
Three bot. Sorry, we should definitely take this one, dude. You may as well see them go with that bottom chest. They're not gonna get this one.
They better not get a single coin. They get a single coin.
Through Mouth, Fleeming, and ETC, we can zone for days.
I got all five.
Nice, dude.
Oh, there it is. Alright, arm off.
Neither team has anybody doing top lane. We're all just eating this mid lane.
Is that a good thing?
I don't know. Just kind of not really.
It's not a bad thing, necessarily.
No, but I mean, we should be taking advantage.
Yeah.
Okay, they just took top vision.
Guard them, guard them. They're trying to get
our... Yeah, I'm watching. Oh, damn!
Sieges are up now, so I can just get solo turn in.
That was very close. We have turn in already. How many do you have? Because if you and I can do it,
I'm about to have solo, okay. So don't even trip. As long as we have sight on all of them.
Well, we've got 3 mid and 1 bot. That's our sight right now.
Sounds good to me. Let's follow here waiting for me. Nope, she's over there. I'm good. I got it. Done and done.
I have to be so careful on these Qs, dude, because they can just blow me up.
To go down and kill.
Especially with
Zagra.
Brightmage, she's polying me, you know?
Old Blackheart's got a gift for ya!
She got peekaboo.
Oh, is she down there now? Great.
This guy's a pretty decent Zeebo, honestly.
Good. Do they have turn? They do not.
We have 4 down here. We have 4 down
so
here.
So just be careful.
I'm just leaving. We need some help down there. I'm going up here.
Okay, well...
Okay, they're good. Okay, they just have 2 down there. Probably still gonna need some reinforcement at some point, but I'm just gonna get this up here. So we need some more pressure. The thing about doing Illidan here, I realized over the last couple games that we've had a snafu is that if I don't keep up with it, it's really, really bad.
Yep.
Half of the strength of that comes from just the push that he gets, not necessarily.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. Yep. Not off just doing his own thing. Naz is gonna get to bottom. They're gonna look to. They don't even have turn. Back up. You got it.
I'm gonna die.
Don't die, yo.
One second. Oh, I gotta wait. And I'll be able to.
Gosh darn right, you did.
Let's get these doubloon camps, huh?
I'm not sure if I had anything to do with that, but I felt good.
Hey, dude, right here, Gina. Oh, if she stays. Okay, well, let's go to the
bottom. I'm just getting it bouncing.
Let me give you some attack speed here. And let's go get ours and we'll get turning.
We need one more. So don't even worry about it.
Well, we both need to go do it, though. They're all
accountable. No. Only me.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know what the hell I'm thinking, dude. Obviously, map awareness and math, we've established that are not my strong suits.
We need somebody. I guess I can go down there and help bot. We just need a rush 10, I think.
Yep.
Be careful. You guys are super outnumbered up there. Okay, we should get 10 off of this.
Yep.
Turn in. Let's see what happens here. I'm just going to keep...
Keep camping,
camps.
Dude, yeah.
Yeah. Steal their doubloons if I can.
And I'm still globing too, and I'm almost done with it. Actually, I've been making really good progress with my globes. Stage dive or mosh?
Stage dive.
Alright, stage dive it is. Well then, who's got the coin for me service?
We have enough to turn in again.
Yep. Do it. They've got two here, dude. They're not. Have they just got 10? Do I need to be there, right?
I think so. I'm getting this camp down here.
Well, I can stage dive there if we need to for turn, and I can just also ride there the old fashioned way, I guess.
I want to keep up that pressure. I really don't want to let these camps go to waste.
Once you finish it, you should be able to finish turning.
Alright, I got Zag down here, but this
they're
should
trying
be
to
no
get
problem.
Mid. Let me know if you want to stage dive. I can go wrecker. He interrupted my stage dive, otherwise I could kill Vala. Oh man, Johanna just saved her. I don't even think she knows. Ready? Where are
you? I'm in on Zagara.
Oh, sorry, I have these things in the way, but how about Brightwing instead?
Yep, sounds good to me. Kill this. Zeebo's trying to solo people over here. You got. Get stunned.
I'm waiting for the iron skin. Yep.
Yo.
We can boss probably after
turning. Yeah, we can. Nah, that's not enough time.
Alright, well,
can we clear this creep?
Let's get both chests and top to blooms. How about that?
Oh, I'll clear creep.
I like this Naz is making it clear he wants me to grab the coins and not him.
What? I like when people are very cognizant of the spreading of your...
Careful, you have incoming.
I'm leaving.
Are you okay?
No. Yeah, I'm fine.
Gleaming Peel to some damage for you?
No, she just... I don't know if she's used to playing with Illidans, but she gave me a body escape.
Oh, the body escape. Good. Well, hopefully we should start seeing more of that when we climb the ladder, dude. People who know that stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna have 9 coins here momentarily.
Oh shit. They got jumped hard.
Well, did he have any coins?
I don't know. We have more than enough.
Yeah, but we can't turn in as long as they're up.
Sounds good. Yeah, go start that.
Yeah, they don't even have it, so there's even no reason to be there. If we make them respawn to other places on the map, that'll force them away.
Alright, saw Johanna right here. Thought I saw Brightwing bottom.
Oh, there he is.
Scared. Liming's getting blown up.
Yes, she is. Oh my goodness, that was a terrible stage. That was perfect.
Oh my goodness. Just get out, bro.
I'm good, bro. Oh, actually, that blizzard's not gonna help.
Got Vala on the back run here.
Trying to get mine. Actually, you can get all. You turn in. All zone.
Oh, the peels. I need peels over here.
Sorry,
okay,
had to kill
good.
Zag.
We're good.
Had to kill the Zag.
Even if she delayed it, would have been fine.
Just keep pushing it.
Yeah. We need to steal some camps.
Nah.
There's only one camp to steal, and it's not a safe one.
Yeah.
And no boss for right now. Let's definitely get this bottom camp then.
Yep.
Keep It's a bit of a stomperino.
So far. Do we have turn in again?
We might. No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, let me drop off my 11 anyway. There's no point in me carrying around that many. It means I have to play more conservative, you know?
Mm-hmm. There's a doubloon up here.
Yep.
We should not. We should not. Oh, I guess that they're doing that, though.
Oh, they're showing up there.
We need to get mid. We need to get mid. We need to beat together. Don't be there. We don't have Melf.
Okay, now you're close enough. I was just gonna go poke my head in for vision. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Luckily, I turned in my gems first, huh? Nice, dude. Head to Melf to the left. To the left. You need a heal. Nice, dude. I literally haven't hit one good stage dive yet. I've missed both of them, like hardcore. I would have had one sweet one.
It's all you keep being in the start of all of our engagements, so it's not really the best method to use it, anyways.
No, I've been trying to use it mid engage, pursuit, peeling. Nice. It was you that you got him.
Yep.
Nice.
The hunt, baby. We should not be here.
Yeah, that's too many coins to give up there.
Yeah, I can't. In good conscience, stick around.
I'll go take a peek at it, though. Or clear some creep at the same time.
Alright, we got turn in.
Yep. Well,
Naz is doing boss.
Can he solo it?
I don't know, but we should get up there and help him out.
Right.
I'm pretty sure he's gonna be fine.
He's got a good start on it, though, dude.
Yeah.
And they have enough stuff to worry about. To where
I just walked straight over creep.
As did I.
Can I hunt in on it? I can.
Oh, you guys are gonna wreck that.
No. Well done.
I forgot, by the way, if you stay near me and I do my guitar solo, it heals you too.
Oh, nice. Okay.
We should push with it. Push for win.
Think so?
Actually, we turn in again. We have another turn in, don't we?
Yeah, I think we might. If we don't, we have enough. We have the ability to get it. I'll get it up here.
They're burning the boss down, not nearly fast enough. I'm just gonna get the doubloon camp while I'm over here. I mean,
might as well.
Yep. And I can actually global onto the core. I really want to end this game with like the core at 2% by stage diving onto it.
Anytime you kill the core when it's at 2% with anything that you do, it always feels amazing.
Yeah, I just want to stage dive it from like half a map away. They haven't gotten one turn in, dude. They've been sitting on two gems the whole game, or coins, whatever.
I think they're coming in.
Oh shit, I'm not up with you guys. Yeah, let's go down here.
Why not? We can cut him off.
Okay, well, let's... Oh, shit. There we go. How's that for a good stage dive?
There you go. Thanks, Daddy.
Well, there we go. Hold on. I want him. Come here, Joe. It doesn't matter. Winions!
Winyadin. Goddamn right.
Congratulations, brother. How does it feel to rise out of the dregs of silver and gold and emerge a platinum phoenix?
Well, let's not get my hopes up before season 3 comes along.
Hey, but you know, it doesn't matter. You've hit plat.
This is true. I've officially hit plat.
You will get the platinum portrait.
And I will get extra gold.
Team MVP!
Baby. And Naz was a good pick after all, man.
Well, when you know how to play him, my pick usually isn't with Naz, it's with the Naz players.
Right, right. Nobody voted for anybody.
Nah, Lehman got 2 votes.
Alright, I did it.
Great job, you captured 7 mercenary camps. The average is 3.7. It doesn't really count when you count doubloons. Hey, what up, Andrew? Yeah, you like that? That was dirty, wasn't it? I was complaining about my stage dives the whole game, and I finally landed a beaut to wrap that game up there.
Do we stop while we're ahead?
Hell no.
All right. Let's get in there. Get on that horsey.
We need to win 4 consecutive games right now.
Oof. That's a lot of games in a row.
Hey, we've done it, man.
Don't make any promises.
We did it in our placement games.
This is true.
Be right back. That was a good start today. It's beautiful, dude. It's a beautiful thing to see up there.
It's really nice. It feels good.
Are you so petting good. It on the screen a little bit?
A little bit. A little bit.
It's okay,
baby. I got to draw my eyes away from it.
It's okay. Shh. Shh.
I just don't want it to go away now.
It's just so pretty. I know, it's heartbreaking there. When you read about people's like, yeah, dude, I got up to Diamond 2, and then I went on a losing streak, and I fell to Plat 5, and I was like, oh, you poor bastard.
Yeah, and it happens. And sometimes it's just the system that does that.
That's why, dude, we need to stick to our rule of 2 losses in a row, and that's it for the night.
Yeah, it really does need to happen.
We ride the winning streaks, and we cut off the losing streaks. Like that one night when we were doing placement, we never should have stopped. We should have canceled our plans with our friends and family.
Should have given it all up just to keep going. That's you never right. Walk away from a hot table, right?
Yeah, that's right. Like, why can't you come to dinner? I'm too busy playing video games. And
I'm too busy winning at life.
Excuse yeah, that's me. Right.
Sorry. Heroes I'll take one life. Night out. Yeah, exactly. I'm doing well in the game. It's like I'm doing well in life, man.
I've been trying to see if... Oh, Juice is on to... Congrats on their nice performance. All right, dude, I'm almost as far as I've ever been on the ladder.
Your furthest was your promotion game to Plat 5?
That's correct. That is correct. And my highest team, or my highest Hero League winning streak, the most I've ever won in a row, was 11 solo.
Yeah, mine was somewhere around that, honestly. It was like 11 or 12.
It was on the last day of preseason where I calculated I needed to win 14 consecutive to get to rank 9. And
yeah,
so I just sat down on a Sunday morning. I'm just going to play till I lost. And I won 11 straight and lost the 12th. And it was so heartbreaking. I was like, no, I was so close. And then I called it because it was like 2 in the morning. And I had to work. If I wouldn't have lost, I would have kept going into the wee hours of the morning to get it.
You know, work's overrated when you can be in platinum.
Yeah, but... Once you lose in the losing streak, then it's you have to do an extra game on the back end. And
Is platinum less populated than bronze?
No, bronze is still less populated, but it's not by much. I think it was like 18 to 11, something like that. Once you got out of gold, it was pretty, like, you could even see when I saw the bell curve that in the middle of gold it peaks down, like it starts going down. Like the back end of gold is pretty highly populated, but once you get into like gold 3, gold 2, it starts, you know, going down a lot. Oh, this is taking way longer than it should have.
Yeah, sometimes queues are really long. Doesn't know what to do with me now. I'm in plat.
I know, dude.
Why do I feel like as good as I think I am? Platinum is like the least embarrassing rank to have.
No, I don't think that's true. I think, to me, what plat marks is that you've ascended to out of the average level of player. It means you're an above average player, basically.
Fair enough.
I mean, because if it was like, was 18% was, I think it was 18% was plat, and then like 9% was diamond, and 1%, so, I mean, that's 20-30% of this year in the top third of the player base.
I don't know. I always forget where I found that.
There was some information they put out at BlizzCon.
Yeah.
And they linked it in Reddit.
You should probably save that post.
Yeah. I mean, it's not going to be a relevant for, well, it might be. They said I don't know why they would want to push people up. To me, if you want a bell curve, that means the curve is right where it should be. Right?
No, it's skewed to the lower end of the spectrum, where gold is technically your middle. Gold should be your most populated if you want a perfect bell curve, which I'm not sure that they're going for in the first place, because they said they want to thin out the top of it. So
right.
In actuality, what it sounds like is you want to just put everybody into gold.
Well, I think,
but I don't know.
They said that second and third pick, sweet. That the highest would be silver and gold, which I think it probably should be. And if that's the case, then their bell curve is right where they want it. It peaks out at like gold 5, silver 1.
Can I get rid of Falstad, or do you want him?
Get rid of Samuro.
Why do I even ask?
I don't know.
Why do I ask? If I ask, I always get the same question or the same answer.
I like it so far.
Great.
Other than
okay.
I took my Varian, actually. I would have picked Varian here.
Uh oh, what happened?
What do you mean
My webcam turned off. I might have to. Okay, well, I'm gonna lock into Tychus.
On the stream, you look okay.
The blue light on my webcam went off.
Yeah, mine is weird. Sometimes I'll turn it on and it just won't turn on. I have to restart the computer. It's bizarre.
I'll be right back.
Oh, there you clicked out.
Am I?
Yeah, I just saw you flash away in the.
Okay.
That's all right. Let me take it off.
I think I just got it.
Oh, okay. I think you got it. Okay, we'll see if it comes. We'll see if your glorious beard comes back on screen there.
Who's my band? ETC.
Sure.
It's the wrong section for ETC. We can deal with pretty much everybody else, right?
Yep.
I mean, we do have Mosh interrupts.
We do. but ETC is more than a mosh pit, dude. His kit's
great. We get next pick. So we want the Johanna. Alright. Could have banned a Muradin too, I guess. Yeah. But whatever.
Once again, dude, I want them to pick another Squishy and me to be fifth, and I can be... Oh, Nova, why?
You should rethink your Zeratul. He's so sticky now.
They're both good. The issue with me specifically is I'm better on Nova than I am on Zeratul. I think.
I mostly say it just because Zeratul offers more utility.
Yes, he does.
Hey, he's got a Muradin. Awesome.
That was a silly ban on their part because they isolated the tanks out on themselves.
Yeah. Unless they want somebody like Stitches.
I guess.
Chen.
Stitches is a guy I want to start working on too. If we can add Stitches to my tank pool for the team, I think that would be good.
It's all about the hooks.
That's why you gotta work on it, dude.
It's all about the hooks.
Hook into Malfruit.
A Stitches who can't hook is
useless.
Might as well not even be on team. Ooh, they picked Illidan into Muradin.
Still though, that's not a lot of peels for a lot of squishy characters there. I would love a Vili here. Oh, Brightwing's great too. That's perfect. That's fine.
Double global.
Yep.
Not the best healer for Greymane, but maybe if Greymane can hold off a little bit.
Maybe if he can eat Illidan's polymorphed face.
Right. If you and I can burn down enough people for him to finish off, it sounds mighty good to me. Oh, what a do, Scrub?
Oh, man, I'm the Scrub.
What a do.
Although, to be fair, you're the guy bringing in the Scrub, so...
This is true. It looks just as bad. It's just as much on my head as it is on yours. But again, I am still the banner here, so what does that say about
all this? It says that you should be getting a personal adjustment bonus every time you win a game is what it says.
Actually, it was something like for the last like 4 games it's been something like 30.
Really?
Yeah, it's wow. Insane.
I didn't look at mine. I've been kind of not paying attention to it, just kind of trying to stay chill and do my thing, like whatever, you know?
Sometimes I obsess over the numbers too much.
I kind of like the Master Varian portrait, though.
Where is it? Oh. His Master skin just looks so good. They did such a good job with it.
It's going to be the next skin I get. The next Master skin I get. It's going to be Master skin number 19.
Should be good. They're pretty squish. They are pretty squish. I could chew up an Illidan.
And not only that is they don't have a lot in the way of peels. Zag is going to be particularly vulnerable. Leeming's a little squirrely generally, but Zag and Malph are going to be the ones we can pick on.
I have a problem with. We should be okay wave clear wise, I guess, actually. Now that I'm thinking about it, we should be just fine.
Yeah, we're right. Basically, we have Muradin's the only weak wave clear. The rest of us are all kind of meh.
Everybody has it. Nobody has it. Amazing.
Right. Kind of don't want to go up here.
I wouldn't. Muradin's in the back.
Zag's already bottom.
Alright. I'll go down. Unless you want to fly. No, you're going top. Okay.
Yeah, I'm already up here.
Maybe 2 of us can deal with this down here, but we'll see.
I think we do have wave clear advantage over them. Other than Zag.
Yeah, I'm not really going to be able to do much against her down here. Basically going to be able to keep up. We already lost a tower.
Call for help.
Yeah. Just gonna periodically
I can fly down there. Oh my god, the Leman orb, dude. Is she gonna stay down there?
I don't know where she is now. She's probably just sitting up. Yes.
She's gonna stay, which means you have to stay.
Okay.
Okay, I guess we're getting top. I was gonna try to get mid, but.
Got him! He's broken. He's just broken.
Well, can't sit and try to tell him. We stole as many shots as we could. We actually did pretty well.
Yeah, we did fine. I killed Zek.
Did you really? I didn't notice that.
Yeah.
We got Illidan too, and we stole about half the shots off the mid tower. Their Illidan, from what I've seen, is not great.
Theirs?
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
Yep. Anyone want to come help me with this?
No, I want to kill Zek. And maybe him? Mark my words, nerfs are incoming for this guy. I'm gonna pull back now. Oh, we're trying to push really heavy down here because of the next thing. Okay, I'm game.
I think Greyman hopefully should do it with me. We'll be okay. Nope, he's not. So I can't do it by myself, obviously. So I'm just going to soak top until the time comes and fly down.
I'm gonna just go back. Probably be better, like, right back on my way. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna tap then, mouth.
What'd he say? Would he heal you?
No, Mouth's on the other team. He bought me with the Lunar Flare. Or whatever it's called.
Now because we didn't do it.
Alright, I got their fountain.
Great.
God damn it. Alright, Zach's coming down here.
So are we.
I got a Illidan down here as well. I got a Tychus, or a Tyrael. I'm the Tychus. Good enough.
Yep.
Get in on point. He's out. Nice. Good evasion.
So we're gonna lose this.
Watch out. Yeah. Right? Yeah. Yep. We're not being cognizant of Brightwing, I think. I need to go top to clear.
Well, I was pinging so long for somebody to help me with that top friggin' camp. If Greyman would have done it with me, we wouldn't be having that issue. They're gonna get our giants right now, is what they're doing.
We're gonna keep up this soak.
For how badly we were wrecking them in the beginning, we really lost that.
Oh yeah, that was a misstep.
That was a misstep. We just didn't have any kind of coordination there.
Oh wow, they did that fast.
Holy shit.
Illidan.
Yeah.
We need 10. We need 10 big time.
We can get a bottom. We can get a bottom.
I know, but I mean, damn, we should not be fighting.
Oh, we already have it. You have W. That build.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Or G go Q.
No, W build. At least we made them respond to the top push. And this boss basically did nothing. Not basically, it actually did nothing.
She has to sniff it out, right? There we go. Beautiful.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I couldn't get on the other side. I was going to try to gust him earlier, but I couldn't get on the other side of frickin'... whoever the hell that was. Murden. No, somebody else.
Tyrael.
Maybe.
Ouch.
I mean, it's still pretty even. We're just losing structurally.
Mid, we're trying to get mid on top. So this is Meriden.
That's fine, I don't really care. If it's not a terrible idea and we all do it together, it's fine by me.
Yeah, sure. We'll try to get them soaked off here.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get soaked mid.
So can I get?
How about a tower?
It's looking to be. This lane's pushed out. Might be able to catch up a little bit. They're invading down there, aren't they?
Invading right here.
Alright. Should be able to get that.
We need you here.
Should be. I'm coming down. I'm coming down. I don't have it. I don't have anything. I don't have ulti. Gonna be alright.
Me? Probably. Our team? Probably not.
Did they sanct yet?
No.
Good to know. Should not have come down from there. Ooh, he went deep.
Oh, nice!
Alright, now I'm a little bit more tanky. Can't lose some keep. We just got semi-even levels.
Even though that looked really rough, we actually evened that out structurally a lot.
Yeah, I put the laser down to get top. I feel like that was the right call to make.
Yeah, but we're not together. We're definitely far away from each other too much.
Should try to get this bottom down here, honestly, too.
They're split from us, dude. Let's stay with them.
They're in mid?
Yep.
I got 9 seconds. Uh-oh, Gray Main's in. Alright, alright.
Where is everyone? Feel the hatred
of 10,000 years. Done. That's exactly how we need to do that from now on.
I was trying to gust Tyrael away so we couldn't use the damn...
Boom, that's how we do that. I'm gonna go clear top.
Okay.
Oh, where'd we die? Up top?
No idea. Probably.
I guess so. She was just trying to steal shots. Trying to get 16, girl. Don't even worry about it. Nice. Pin bot. Can we, like, do this?
Yep, let's do it.
Oh, they're there.
Good. Just deal it in. Let's do it. I've gust up if it goes here. It goes hairy.
Perfect. Dunzo.
Damage, dude. Oh, and you had your eyes shut on him too.
As soon as I saw her, there was no hesitation
we
there.
We can boss it, maybe.
Yeah.
Are we gonna do it? What are we doing?
I guess we're invading on them.
Okay, fine. That's fine. Well, they just saw. We can't.
Got him. Oh, no.
Get back.
Got him.
Nice. I waited till after the sink was done to do the gust, dude.
Oh no, watch out, dude. Gleaming. Diagra bus. I can't, I'm rooted.
Yeah, let's not go in there anyway.
They're still being chased back there. Can you fly
ow,
in?
Ow.
Oh my god, what happened?
I ate all of Zagara's banelings, is what happened to me. Oh, and I died to frickin' a mutilus following me.
Falling apart at the seams here. Totally had that. Are they trying to boss right now? Yeah. We're down two. They're split.
They are split. You guys could probably do it. They're gonna. It's
oh,
leashed.
Oh, they let it leashed.
They leashed.
And they're sticking around. Let's go mid.
They're leaving. No gray main.
No false dead either. No, Murden. We're just peeping it out, bro. You're just peeping it out, bro. Oh no!
Let's go. Back it up. We're not fighting this dude. Oh my god, are we fighting this? I really don't want to fight this.
No, I was just burning him down. That's why I was just holding my position. Can we go steal? How many stacks do you have?
None.
Damn it.
At least our Brightwing will be up first, but they have two levels on us. The problem with this team all game has been we have not been on the same page.
Yeah, not at all.
Are they bossing? Probably not that lean either. I have one stack now. Oh, this is such a bad idea. Oh, dude, are you okay?
Yeah, I might be okay. His evasion's down. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, I just can't. We can't be that far away.
I didn't say anything. I just wanted to peep it out.
Yeah, I know.
My bad.
Should have.
Should have directed everybody. Could have all been there for a gank. Yeah. There was at least an Illidan, possibly a Zagara up there. We could have folded on. Would have been great. Missed opportunity.
To
You're still chasing?
God, what is happening here?
He's out. Disengage, y'all. He's dead. He's down.
I don't know why I even bother painting retreat.
This team has no chill. I don't understand what all of that was about.
I mean, at this point we do, but...
I mean, it's all, that's game.
Yeah.
But, like, it's all good.
Now that Illidan wasn't even very freaking good, dude. That annoys me. The darkness has taken you. MVP. Yeah, that was not a good game. Got one more before I gotta go pick up the baby. I'm voting for any of you MFers for MVP. There was an LVP. Might give that out. That was brutal, dude. They just wouldn't leave. They wouldn't go away.
So many of those things would have just been fine if we didn't just start feeding all of a sudden.
Well, I couldn't ping retreat more, you know?
Yeah, exactly. They got a freaking ping limit in there.
And, like, even when I gusted and I'm, like, pinging retreat, come on, let's go, get out of here, they still just stayed in there and died. Shut up, dude.
Just keep chasing. I'm not falling back into gold. I'm not doing it.
Well, you should have a couple game cushion.
At least 3 or 4.
Yeah.
I'll be stuck at plat 5. That's okay. I'm cool with that.
I am totally 100. I mean, of course, you always want to, you know, get better and climb, but really, I'm fine with plat. There are so many people jumping into it with all the promotions right now. It's good to see.
We are the home of the Golden Knights.
The Golden...
hockey team.
Who is what?
Vegas. Vegas got a hockey team name revealed today.
Like a real hockey team or like a minor league hockey team?
No, a real hockey team.
Like the NHL?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
They're the newest NHL franchise.
They're just adding
it
one?
Was announced like 2 years ago. And yeah, they're just adding one for now. And
that'll leave an odd number of teams.
The name of... the name was just revealed.
Well, I mean, it makes sense because Las Vegas just screams ice hockey.
Yeah, doesn't it? they need something to keep people coming back all year, so this is a great
thing.
Well,
they're probably going to get the Raiders.
Yeah, they are. So, well, yeah, well, hopefully. But we'll see. That would be really fun. Towers of Doom. First 2 picks yet again. I'm still the banner.
Okay, well, I'm alt-tabbed, so let me know when it's my turn.
Last pick, Samuro. I don't think that's going to happen, buddy.
Now I am not alt-tapped. Alright, great. I don't mind the Zera, as long as she's not married to it.
What are we thinking? What are we thinking?
I'm thinking, I always look at ETC in this spot. Before the second round of bans.
Okay.
What are you thinking?
Huh?
That's what I was thinking for you. That last game was frustrating.
Yeah, a little bit.
I mean, at least it wasn't a trolley game, you know?
Oh! Oh! Sniped!
Well, JoJo then?
Sure we want to get a tank right now?
Well, if that means if we don't do it, somebody else on our team is going to do it.
There's a Chromie. Master Skin Chromie.
Thinking the JoJo.
No, that's about...
Chromie's great on this map because she can interrupt the channels for so long.
Do either this or Falstad?
I like the Tychus. You said yourself he's broken.
It's pretty broken. I'm not gonna lie. Anytime you're ready.
Hmm. All right, let's end this stream on a 3-for-4, dude. That would be awesome. Not quite 11 straight wins, but...
Yeah, just imagine if you had been streaming that day.
Oh my god, dude.
Right Wing. Rainer. Towers of Doom. Li Ming.
Sure. Li Ming's always a great ban.
Ban Jaina.
Oh,
okay.
Jaina's great with ETC, that's true.
Da-da-da-da.
Sure. And it always helps to keep the team happy. I don't think either one is a bad ban.
She's really good with ETC, as
she
we
is,
already
though,
know this.
As we know.
We already know this. They have all their major roles filled out. They could do anything. They know. Definitely work there. Mouth? Okay. That sucks, but okay. Oh, there we go.
Okay. Either one is fine.
Yeah. They don't have any dive yet, really, so either one. No heals. Can we get a heals here?
No, he's going to steal that guy's Zera pick.
That's fucked up, man.
Oh, look at his name.
I don't like it.
Wonder if he's going to
actually
steal his Zera or troll for the last minute.
Oh! What a troll. He got us good. He got him that day.
Oh, I got a whisper in the middle of all that. I didn't even notice. Plague asked if we're going to maintain the team for next season. Here we go again. They picked the Chromie.
They got Chromie this time. And a false.
But we're
going to
get a Zeratul.
Oh. How does it come around to working so well when it comes around to it? That's great. Like he knew.
All right. They are solo tank ETC. We have solo tank Johanna. Really, if our Zeratul can get pressure on that Chromie, that's going to be huge. Or Brightwing, either one. More Chromie, though.
Let's make somebody lose and win a placement match.
Yeah.
But the win's on our team.
Make sure he knows what his role is.
Going up top. Sarah's going bot. I'm missing. Not moving yet.
I will say though that ETC is getting melted right now.
Is he?
Yeah.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Oh, I don't have any adjustment. Oh.
That's no good.
Well, he stayed too far. I had to back up because I was low on health, and he stayed too far.
Oh. Rainer got lucky.
And we're still up in level, though. They spent so much resources here in mid.
Oh snap. Thank you. Alright, Kerosene's coming with the heals.
Okay, she's channeling. Let's go to the bottom. Where I want to be in the first place, but I don't want to abandon everybody there.
No, we had a good position there. Broken. Just straight up broken. Perfect. Let's steal.
Especially with all four of us here.
Oh, hey, Brightwing.
Wreck her face!
Okay. Oh, oh no, I got wrecked.
You, dude.
It's all good. It was worth it. My Q was on, or my W was on cooldown. My grenade, my interrupt for that, because it has a channeling time, all of her spells, right?
Chromies?
So they're interruptible?
You know, I suppose they are. I've never really thought about it, actually, to be honest. It's a very short channel time, though.
I wonder. It's a thing I have to playtest.
Can you go mid?
Oh, okay. I'm away.
Oh, we can get ETC here, I think.
He is filling me up. I'm already at an extra second. All right, watch out, watch out, watch out.
I'm fine. I was making sure Lehman got away more than anything. Whoopsie-daisy, this might be a problem.
Oh, I should probably come with there. Okay.
Oh, that's a problem.
Get anybody on the backside here?
Nope. I'm really low. Really, really, really low.
Pressure on this crummy back here.
I was hoping we would channel in the middle of all that, but nope. Yeah, give it up.
Alright. They're back in. Oh, they're low.
They are very low, but you guys have no tank.
No, we have a Tychus.
Nice.
Who needs a tank?
Yeah, and useless tanks. I'll let him in a little bit.
Alright. Camps.
Okay, I'll stay mid. Someone needs to go bottom, though.
I got it.
Yes. Yeah, rotating bottom.
They are,
yeah. I think they're probably going to
Camps. Still looking at the wall, so. Bro.
I'm going top to help them.
Once you do, try to get that camp up there.
Chromie went temporal loop, by the way.
Good to know. Is that how she just got deleted?
Yes. I even dove in on Leeming and ate the Q4.
Can't kill those guys.
Ah, whatever. I just typed that to her, but... Did. Falstead's flying somewhere.
Oh no, the Raiders!
Rainer went Raiders?
He went Raiders. Good thing, too.
Well, he went Hinterland.
Should I just go bottom?
Yes. Take the altars. He's already there.
Rainier's down there, okay. Mid, I guess?
Yep. No Zera.
I have a Chromie that needs stopping. Get her!
Jam!
Double kill.
I'm channeling.
Yes, slay them in my name.
Got it.
Okay, well, that turned out okay.
Yeah, we're winning.
They just started off so sloppy.
You know, it's just, yeah. Crazy games happen on this.
If we get up in level, though, Chromie was... Hey, what's up, man? Chromie is, you know, useless, basically.
Please, can somebody, anybody help this thing?
I'm going.
Finally.
if we get a 2-level lead, this is over. Because Chrome will become so useless.
Can we go top and get top camp now?
Let's...
Pick off ETC.
Okay. Wait, half a second, wait, half a second. Ready, go. Stay on the right wing then.
Got him.
Okay, now ETC.
Got him.
Let's get this up here. You guys go for it. I'll push the wave and you guys do that. So we lost bottom? How did that happen?
Can we get one up here?
We should definitely do it. This will be an uncontested shrine pretty close to it.
Alright.
No! No!
My E was up just the wrong time. That hurts. That hurts
a lot.
Be swift, heroes. Do not let the gravekeeper's cronies reach.
Uh-oh. Zeratul is probably dead. I knew that Mosh was coming too. We shouldn't have been down there. So, well, why did you engage then? Like, defend mid now.
Destroyed.
Why
not? Oh, what are we doing? Let's see if we can get Rainer, I guess.
That's fucking awful. We didn't have Zeratul.
Well, he did 2 channel bottom, so we got 1 out of it.
Oh, I didn't notice that there were 3. I thought it was just 2.
Okay, this is a problem.
Sneak the other one. Nope. Zeratul's dead.
I don't know what ETC was doing, but that was a freaking glorious pity kill that they gave us. Yep.
If only we had somebody who could sneak in undetected.
Or if only we were always as five, which we never are. Let's get him right here.
God damn, we are good.
Oh, apparently Blessed Shield can hit minions. I did not know that, believe it or not. I've never had that happen before. Yeah, let's go with Lander, dude. Oh shit. Good laser.
Stop Zeratul from dying. Zeratul is a bad pick because he doesn't know how to play Zeratul.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
You can stun him.
That's why I'm holding my W.
Happening.
Thank you, my friend.
Need to try to churn one of these guys out.
Yep. We're with Sarah here. We needed to get this.
Coming around the bottom.
Okay.
Chromie's back at base. I don't know how we can see her there.
Yes. The time is now.
Okay. Oh, please, somebody wreck that.
Oh my god. Get him!
Great laser, dude.
That's enough of that.
We need to. I want to get a fort.
Retreat.
Killing spree.
Oh, you're here. Hey! Got so excited.
Out. Don't let her make us eat all this damage.
Anything is possible now.
It is, dude, on this map for sure. This is such a big deal. Because they're all still dead. We might be able to eat all, well, maybe not all of them, but definitely two.
Yep, that one's already dead. No, we gotta get down.
Yep.
Do we get this though?
Yes. Come on. They're due.
No, get down here.
Grab it, dude. Grab it. Or Zera, grab it.
I'm going bot.
Okay, that's fine.
Do not disappoint me. We're lost to keep.
I guess we're gonna.
Like all the others.
Stay on him.
I am.
The altar is out. Oh, God.
Did Lenin got top
destroyed? Enough of this charade. Bring down the gravekeeper's call.
Boss now? No.
Right.
Bait boss maybe, not boss. Or no, we're just get this last thing, dude. Oh, they took.
No, just get up here right now, like yesterday.
But no Zera. We have no Zera with us.
There's a Chromie, oh my god. She could be canceled. She could be canceled.
Yep. I agree.
Very nice. Very nice. Boss Dad's not here. Boss Dad's not here.
Now we do it. No, there we go. They're showing here.
Okay, okay, they're calling retreat, they're calling retreat, they're calling retreat.
Oh yeah, they are.
Yeah,
yeah, they're,
step,
they're,
out,
they're.
Step out, step out, step out, step out, step out. Personally, me. You get anybody? Kerosene's right there. Stop typing! Stop typing!
I'm here. He's posturing for Mosh, by the way.
Kerosene's not here. Kerosene's not here. Why is Zeratul showing? Why is this happening?
See if you can sneak in the channel, or somebody can sneak in the channel.
I got it.
Oh my goodness, dude. Some salty sailors, man. Goddamn right. Goddamn right.
Some good things there.
Starting the he's like making it so like starting the boss wasn't is a starting the boss wasn't a big deal. Let's just give it up when.
Yeah. We, I mean, we got out of there. That was the point of us leaving. They were just leaving. I just thought we should start it. Technically, it was my fault.
Yeah. Whatever. Well, if ETC wasn't in the bushes and they were all top, we might have been able to do it in time.
Right, and that still would have been game. Yeah. But you know, it's all good.
3 out of 4, dude. 3 out of 4 again. If we do that every time we play, we will be absolutely gold. Or actually, we'll be absolutely plat. Great job. You died only 2 times this match, while similar players died 3.5. How do you die 3.5 times as Johanna? Seriously, in a game.
It's not that hard, right? There's some bad people out there.
Yeah, I guess. You know, the one thing that little, like... accomplishment thing that pops up has shown me is and something that I've always thought and I take pride in is I die a lot less than most people do. Dude.
Yeah.
People die so much.
Or the time that you're alive is more than the average.
Yeah, that kind of stuff.
That's a good thing. Yeah, I'm still getting a 32 personal rank adjustment. Positive 32.
Oh, you know what? I didn't even look. I'm getting a positive 21.
There you go. Hey.
I'm literally halfway right now.
You used to be getting negatives every game, right?
I was getting negatives. It was annoying. By the way, our Zeratul, lowest damage on the team who wasn't the healer.
Yeah, but look at all that siege damage, dude. Look at all that XP.
This was a classic example of, like, not even commenting on the skill of the players involved, but it was people having different ideas for what was good and what was bad in a game.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's one of those things, too, where it's like you have to just, like people say that the mark of a better player is one that adjusts to what their teammates are doing to and plays accordingly and adjusts to weird things and unoptimal things happening.
Like that, where we got picked in the bottom lane and we shouldn't have been there, Zeratul is like, well, I was pinging danger and nobody came. Okay, so like if I'm Zeratul and I'm pinging danger and nobody comes, I just let them channel it.
Yeah, why wouldn't you just leave?
Because what happened? He engaged and died and brought a couple of teammates with him. Like, we shouldn't have gone down there either.
Right.
But so they still got the channel.
We should have just let them rotate on him and then went and stole bombs.
Yeah, serious.
That would have been great.
And like on that last team fight, he was way... why was he showing? Luckily, ETC used a mosh on just him, and it allowed me to put all of my CC on their whole team because he was a standing target.
That's good.
Well, man, 3 to 4.
Not too bad.
3 out of 4.
We'll get you there.
Yeah, man. Maybe, I'm going to say not next session, but the following, I think we get.
Sure. Okay.
Anyway, I got to go pick up the baby. I might be on a little bit later.
Okay.
All right, buddy.
Peace out.
Catch you later.